If you enjoyed the video, make sure you subscribe and turn on your notifications.